Brian, there was a report that you're still a student at Harvard.
Yes.
What does that mean?
Yes, so I'm planning on finishing the semester academically.
Okay.
I want to finish the semester academically, obviously. It's going to be difficult, but for me, that's something, for me, it was a dream to graduate from Harvard. And obviously, I'm putting that off a little bit, but I need to finish the semester to have that opportunity and not put it off another extra couple years. So for me, I want to finish the semester.
So you're taking the books with you on the road trip?
Pretty much, yeah.